Well, I'm recording now.
Well, I had 2 weeks vacation due from Big Roy's eating pipes and food, passes at dinner where they like to go to. They made the choice as noodles twirled anywhere in this great big world, the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. Next day we loaded up the car with wieners, taters, rhubarb pie, and rolled up in our Minnesota. Picked up a guy, his children fussed, his sign had said, "Twine ball or bust," the biggest ball. We sang for the 27th time that day when we saw a sign that showed the way to the biggest ball of twine in Minnesota. 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 Minnesota.
Angela's verse.
Oh, we talked about the tabs.
Oh,
I was talking about Echo Geiger. You weren't there.
The sun was setting in the sky before our unbelieving eyes. The shrine beneath the makeshift twine pagoda. To see the huge majestic sphere, I had to pour myself a beer.
Minnesota, 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 Minnesota.
You're not going to continue?
There's like 17 more verses.
It's true.
Yeah.
Actually, you know.